distance between A, 0 and 0, A is option A, root 3, option B, root 2A, option C, 2A square, and option D, A square. So what is your answer?
I opt option B.
The right answer.
The distance between two points, x1, y1 and x2, y2 is square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Therefore, the distance between a comma 0 and 0 comma a is equal to the square root of a minus 0 whole square plus 0 minus a whole square. That is equal to root 2 into a units.